Okay, this is a video recording of a drawing. An unplanned drawing. I have pencils, pastels, chalk pastels, oil pastels, and watercolour paints available. And I will. The exercise is to talk through. To draw, to see the influence really. So immediately I made a squiggle, I see a two. I'm also thinking it could be like a nose and an eye. The head of an animal coming. Oh, it's definitely a nose this side. It looks like a cartoon face. Come along. What kind of expression? Happy, sad, a bit confused. And confusion really. Reminds me of face-to-face exercise where you'd have another face here, and then there'd be two faces relating to each other, and you think about the relationship. Let's go with that. So, this one's going to be quite stern. So, what the hell do you think you're doing? Looking up, doesn't he? There. I guess this one's angry. Alright, the face. And this one's a bit round. What's this? And what are we having a go at me for? So, really, although I suppose this exercise is trying to get totally improvised and just sort of have no conceptions of what's going to happen, I have fallen back on an old sort of an old script almost, or old method. First face, I suppose, think about. Is this unsure one? That's where it comes from, wasn't it? Uncertain. Doesn't really know. I guess feeling more innocent. Starting to make him more assertive, more. He's got a voice coming back. What's he going to say? look, I didn't know blah blah blah. Well, that's nothing to do with me. Don't take your anger out on me, eh? Whereas, oh, blunderbuss. You're an incompetent fool, you should never have been here. What the hell? Sorry, where's his mouth? Maybe he isn't saying anything, maybe he's just looking him out. Who's talking to who here? Because it could equally be this one talking, and this one's. The redness, it's just all the tension building up. So this kind of interplay, I guess, for me, it's an internal dialogue, really. And it's something about having the freedom to think, to talk, under this sort of pressure of what I should be doing, what I could be doing, which is a bit